What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. If you like candy and vitamins, you might want to try these gummy vitamins. You know, I like taking my daily multivitamins, and I found these on Amazon, and they were one of the cheapest ones, and I actually thought they were going to be Amazon branded, but they say Solimo, and so I'm not sure, I guess, if that's the original brand. They also come in two-pack of this, but I just picked up the one. It has 150 gummy vitamins in it. I thought we'd give it a try here. So it's a really easy way to take your daily multivitamin. Wow, it's got a childproof cap. You really got to press down on that sucker. You can take your regular multivitamin and you have to swallow them, and they're kind of these big tasteless pills and you have to have a drink. But the gummy vitamins, you can just pop in. Now, the funny thing about the gummy vitamins is I actually saw some news that the amount of vitamins in each of the gummies varies greatly because they actually just manufacture the gummies like any other gummy candy treat. You can see they're all kind of the same color, different shapes, but they're all kind of that red color. And then what I think they do is they spray the vitamins on there. So it kind of varies. And because they're spraying them, you actually might get more than the daily allotment of vitamins in any one of these. So if you really want to supercharge your vitamin intake, it seems like gummies are the way to go. Now, I'll tell you what. They smell like cherry and they're gluten-free. They're not very chewy. They're kind of like those fruit snacks. As soon as you bite into them. I guess we have some other flavors in there, but that is a strong cherry flavor. It's almost like tart. But that is full of flavor. So not really gummy like a Haribo gummy bear or anything like that. But, well, doesn't get any easier to take a daily multivitamin than that. And it doesn't get any tastier, I think. These are pretty good. And for $8 for 150 of them, this is going to last you a pretty good amount of time. So it's a good way to get those vitamins in, take away the pain of having to find a drink and swallowing one back and just remembering. You know, make it fun. Make it easy. Take away the obstacles and you'll start taking more vitamins. Hey, if you want to pick these up, I'll put a link to them in the description below. Peter Von Panda. Out.